Despite the cool and unsettled day we have on tap today, the warmth that we've been talking for midweek for the last several days still intact. Upper level system moving away, so today we're running 15 degrees cooler than the average with occasional shower activity and eventually falling back to levels that we saw last night later this evening, which is 30s to lower range of the 40s. Last of the clouds giving way to some sunshine as we go through your Tuesday afternoon. Temperatures responding nicely. We should be in the 60s out there tomorrow. And then with mostly sunny skies, we're talking temperatures in the 70s to lower range of the 80s for Wednesday afternoon. That will be with full sunshine. And then partly sunny skies and similar readings for the day on Thursday with a chance of a late day shower or thunder shower. Notice even behind the front with scattered showers Friday, not all that cold in the next weekend.